Last to skate, a team from what used to be East Germany, where no one danced on ice and no one taught the sport.
And he also had no clue what it is. And he came and we started together, and it was really fun in the beginning because we had no coach. We just had the ice dancing book and we tried to learn the steps from it. So it was really funny how we skated, I think.
Not so funny anymore. Kati Winkler and Renee Lota have been skating together 11 years, but were almost separated when Renee had to join the Army. Kati came up with a solution.
So I said, okay, Renee, I see how good it is for you. So I tried to go to the Army too. And I think it was a good experience for me because I also had to do the hard work, like the basic training, like the men do. It was in the beginning hard for me because, but it made me stronger. And that's why I think it was a good choice.
The first and last name in East German skating has always been Katharina Witt. Kati comes from the same hometown, Chemnitz, and perhaps brings some of the same competitive spirit.
When I go out and I see all the people I know, I want to give everything now for these people. And when I see the people smile after we performed, it's like a big gift for me. Like, I cannot tell. It's great.
Last to skate in the free dance at Nations Cup.
Kati Winkler, Renee Lose.
Well, if anyone has a chance to beat Born in France, it is this team. Kati Winkler and Renee Lose of Germany. The crowd obviously on their side. In second place, heading into this free dance.
Time goes millennial. What time is it, Terry?
Moving too quickly.
Nice strong lift on the move, cartwheel motion while they're still moving. Hard to keep up the speed, well done. They're working well together, very clean and concise. Here's their rotational lift. Has to turn at least three times. It's better than most of the teams here.
Thank you.
this program has improved so much since Skate America. It looks more together. They're moving faster. They look more self-assured. It's fun to watch something when it's developing in the right direction.
They finished fourth at Skate America to start this season. They'll finish much higher than that. In second place, trying to overtake Born and Kratz, the world bronze medalist at the top. The crowd would give them the title. There's no question about that.
Well, their program was very well thought out. You could tell that they put a lot of time and effort to create their theme, stick by it, and really work on the difficult lifts, the difficult turns. I like this free dance. Here's one of the dance spins. It was very fast, well-centered, in their foxtrot position. And you're allowed a change of position. He's on one foot in a nice pivot. Really pretty shape, very fast, much faster than the other couples here in the free dance. And their rapport. They really have a great friendship and a great partnership. It's fun to watch.
Deutschland, die Note A, first mark, please. 5.
So do they have a chance? Conventional wisdom would say no, not in ice dancing. But we'll wait and see. For technical merit, 5.4 to 5.7.
5.4. 5.4,
overwhelmed by the flowers.
5.6.
And the teddy bears.
Thank you. On DB note, the second.
That's what
mark,
happens
please.
When you're at home.
5.6.
And now for presentation, 5.4 up to 5.8. So Vinkla and Losa, 5. As expected, right 5. Behind 6. The Canadians in second 5. Place.
5.5, 5.4, 5.8. Thank you.
The final standings. In